I know it's creepy, but I thought this haunted shithole flat was a good place to meet, to reopen every wound. What a fun way to spend a Saturday, especially for you. I know my nails look sweet. I will work them into every shot, even this POV. My flip phone is a piece of shit, so let me call you right back on my brand new Motorola brick phone. Let's try this one. Speak into the cup. Man, technology sucks.
Hello?
I'll just call you outside. Here's a phone I haven't tried.
Hello?
Okay, now I hear you clearly. I'm a Chucky the phone. Your voice sounds so deep. Shalom, buenos dias. I forgot how to say hi in English temporarily-ish.
Nice rhyme.
Hey bro, don't be cheeky, or I'll write a lovely ballad about how you used to beat me.
What?
I'm just kidding. You still can't take a joke. I'm so glad we spoke.
Don't turn this conversation into a song.
I won't use your real name, Steve. I just swallowed a thousand lilies. I got sick of eating spaghetti for every meal. So I gave you an atomic wedge.
Singing about a made-up god. You've been home all day long, and the flat's a pigsty. Quit pretending you're a ghost and clean up those dead flies on the sill.
No, if you're a ghost, you can hear me, but I can't hear you.
I'm just having a laugh.
Where's the baby?
He's in the cupboard.
The cupboard? What's he doing in the cupboard?
It's his favourite place, babe.
Oh my God, come here, little fella.
He's all right. Always babying him.
He is a baby, Adele.
Whatever.
The Key of Awesome.
Thanks for watching The Key of Awesome number 103.
To watch more Key of Awesomes, click on the link in the description.
And to see the behind the scenes footage right now, available right now, click in the link at the top.
Or in the description. There's so many places for you to click. Also, my good friend Kimmy Gatewood, who I've done many videos with in the past, she's hilarious. She has a new series called Milk Factory on the Go 90 app.
I think it's about boobs.
I'm a bad mother, I'm a bad mother. I'm invincible, cause I'm invisible.
Hey Rachel.
Yes?
Check out Cat Hospital.
Cat Hospital.